Hey everyone, this is Kevin Zimmerly, and for my talent, I was struggling to come up with something, but I realized I'm pretty good at building stuff. And today I'm going to show you how to build a raised garden bed in 5 minutes.
Here's the work area here. We got the wood laid out, sorta. Oh, don't mind her. She's a little bit noisy. But yeah, this is the, this is what we're thinking. I guess in making a flower bed, you don't really need these posts, but we want to string some lights up. As you can see, our lights need some assistance. These posts should hold them. These posts are 4x4s dug 2 feet into the ground. We used a bag of cement on each post. We leveled and placed them as best as we could. But as you can see, it's not easy when you're dealing with a 4x4 over multiple feet. These flower beds are approximately 2 feet in width. About got the first layer cut. Yeah, let's put this thing together.
Okay, so here I am leveling out the area where the 2x8s are going. This is the most important layer for your flower bed. This is where you get it all level and all straight, make sure everything's squared up. So this part actually took, I think, the longest. Once I got the foundation laid and this first layer done, it's pretty straightforward from there. Here I'm putting two boards together. I used basically like a 10 inch by 4 inch piece of scrap wood I just found in the garage. Yeah, so a lot of leveling, a lot of just clearing out the area for these boards to fit right next to each other. It was kind of a pain, to be honest. It's all in all, this project took around like 27 2x8s by 8 foot boards. And we're going 3 layers high. Looks like I got the first layer set up. Like I said earlier, as long as that first layer is level and square, the second layer should be pretty easy. I'll just do the same thing.
All right, guys. So I got the 3 layers of 2x8s installed for our garden, raised garden here. Next step, I need to make some stakes to basically pound into the ground out of 2x2s, which are right over here. 2x2s. So yeah, I need to cut a bunch of stakes out of these. Basically to secure this to the ground a little bit better.
So here you can see as we stapled garden mesh to the bottom of the garden bed. The dirt we were using, I don't know, it probably already had weeds in it, so this step is probably not the most necessary step. And then finally, after 50 wheelbarrows of dirt, filled it up. So here it is, all finished. Got the lights up. I'll
show it what it looks like with the lights on in the dark too. It's pretty cool.